Alright, now I'm gonna do a butterfly kip. It's the most hardest pull-up ever, and I've been training for it. So I'm gonna do 10 of those.